Oxford United defender Mickey Corcoran has left the club today by mutual consent. United themselves lost 1-0 last night at Aldershot. The goal midway through the second half sees the U's remain 15th in the conference.